back here with Bob Kelleher, and we're talking about employee engagement. And Bob is a noted thought leader in the field of employee engagement. And Bob, could you tell us more about the power of branding oneself?
I believe employees want to work for a great employer. Mm-hmm. And I think too often companies do not brand themselves well internal.
Okay.
And I don't even think they brand themselves well external. Because I think most organizations, when they think of branding, they think of marketing branding.
Right.
But I think there is an employer branding that companies need to focus on. And I learned a long time ago the power of branding oneself. That if you tell your employees, we want to be the best place to work, guess what? They also want you to be the best place to work. And although I'm not a big fan of applying for every single best place to work, status or award or program, I do believe that if you aspire to be a best place to work, whether it's the Fortune 100 places to work, I'm from Boston. Boston has the Boston Business Journal, best place to work.
Absolutely.
I believe companies need to aspire to be the best because your employees want you to be the best. And I think when you embark on a branding strategy internal, mm-hmm. we want to be the best. And this is what we're going to do to be the best. This is how you, as an employee, can help us be the best. And raise the bar. Because I think too often, employers don't really appreciate that. Employees want to work for a winner. They want to be, seen that they're working for the Googles. They're working
right.
for the Microsofts. They're working for Southwest Airlines. They're working for their employers of choice in their industry. So employers have a responsibility, I believe, to brand those unique features about who they are to their employees as well as to the outside world. Tell your employees, we're great. This is why we're great. Determine what are those differentiators. Why do people work here? Capture those differentiators, communicate that to the outside world. When I was working for AECOM, we learned from our employees, from our employee engagement survey, that employees were working for AECOM because they wanted to make the world a better place in which to live. Even though we employed some of the greatest engineers, economists, architects, scientists throughout the globe, mm-hmm. our employees, although technical excellence was critically important,
certainly
they wanted to work for a company that was going to make the world a better place. So we took that and we built that into our communication branding strategy, both internal as well as how we communicated to the outside world. Because I think organizations need to find what is that differentiator. Why do people work for us? Because if you have engaged, motivated employees, and you can determine this is why they work for us, and take that and make that part of your branding strategy when you're trying to position yourself in the marketplace on why should people work for you.
So to learn more about employee engagement, Bob, what website can people visit?
Yeah, my company is the Employee Engagement Group,
mm-hmm.
And you can find us on employeeengagement.com, and we would love to work with your company to help you better engage your employees to drive business results. Thank you, Jen.
Thanks, Bob.